Hi, I'm Jim Shields, Fluke's Product Marketing Manager for Fluke Field Calibration Test Tools. Today I'd like to introduce to you the new Fluke 754 Documenting Process Calibrator and the new C799 Field Calibration Case. You'll love what we've done with this tool as a replacement for the very popular Fluke 744 Documenting Process Calibrator. Let's see what's in the box of your new 750 series Documenting Process Calibrator. Calibration certificate. This is important. Save this for your records. Test leads and alligator clips and HART interconnect cable. Additional test clips and test probes for making measurements. Hanging strap for the calibrator with detachable link so you can hang the calibrator off pipes and other items. Battery charger and adapters for charging your battery. Sample software for DPC Track 2. And the Getting Started manual. And of course, the 754 calibrator and its C799 field soft case. Let's take a closer look at what's in the box with your 750 series calibrator. First thing you want to do is charge your battery. Find the correct battery charger adapter. Plug in the charger. And you connect the charger into either the side of the calibrator to charge the battery, or remove the battery with a coin or a screwdriver. And charge the calibrator directly. You'll see the status bar for the charging once the battery is correctly connected. Fluke 750 series includes three pair of stackable test leads. These test leads allow you to make connections to the calibrator and stack additional connections on top for 2, 3, and 4 wire RTD connections. Also include a variety of alligator clips, including the extended tooth alligator clip. The extended tooth alligator clip includes extended teeth to enable easy grabbing of screws on terminal heads of transmitters. Also included is a USB cable for connecting the calibrator to your computer, a pair of mini jumpers for connecting between connections of the calibrator. Also included is a HART communication cable for connecting the calibrator to HART smart instruments. You can connect the HART cable to the mini connector hook clips to connect to the instrument's wires or to the extended tooth alligator clips. Also included are 6 3 red and 3 black test probes for making measurements. Also included is the C799 field soft case. It includes room for the calibrator. With the calibrator inside the soft case, you can operate the calibrator through the clear view screen, as well as input your test leads through the access flap. There's room in the side for storing your accessories, and room in the back for storing larger items such as pumps, power supplies, and other items. And that's what you get in the box of your Fluke 750 series Documenting Process Calibrator. To register your calibrator, go to register.fluke.com. To get the most out of your documenting calibrator, go to fluke.com, where you'll find support videos, application notes, and webinars specific to working with these calibrators. The field soft case holds the calibrator inside out of the rain and other elements. You can access the controls of the unit through the clear view window. You can also access the input-output terminals on the front of the unit by making connection through the access door. You can access the front of the unit by opening the clear view window. On the side, we have storage pouches for accessories, test clips, and test leads. And there's a special pocket on the side for accessory hand pumps. You can have other hand tools and items held in place. Also, there's a special access where you can connect pressure modules or HART communication cable. On the back, There's a special storage area for large items where you can put test hoses, pressure modules, and the charging power supply.